Welcome back, students. Now we are going to discuss the formation of partial differential equation by eliminating arbitrary functions. In the last two videos we have discussed only formation of PDE by eliminating arbitrary constants only. Now we have to eliminate arbitrary functions or function. So consider an example. Z is equal to f of x square plus y square. Here z depending on x and y, but these x and y are contained inside the function. So our aim is to eliminate the function f. So how it possible, and it is very easy and simple. As usual, for formation of a partial differential equation we are going to differentiate. So you differentiate z with respect to first x and next with respect to y partial differentiation means when you differentiate with respect to x, treat y as constant, and with respect to y, x is a constant. So it will become dou z by dou x with respect to x. Differentiation of function f becomes f dash, because f containing x and y we are differentiating with respect to x. So it will become x square plus y square. Again, we are going to differentiate inside, that is dou by dou x of x square plus y square. So this is dou z by dou x is p. This is f dash of x square plus y square as it is. So differentiation of x square with respect to x is 2x. Y square is a constant. Differentiation of constant with respect to x, or y square is a constant, differentiation of constant is 0. So this will become, or therefore you will get p is equal to, this is 2x times of f dash of x square plus y square. So call it as equation number 1. Now let us differentiate with respect to y. Differentiation of z with respect to y is dou z by dou y is equal to, as usual, f depending on x and y. Differentiation of f becomes f dash of x square plus y square. So now differentiate inside the value of f, that is x square plus y square with respect to y. Dou z by dou y is q. So this is, as usual, f dash of x square plus y square. With respect to y, we are going to differentiate these two terms. X square is a constant with respect to y. It is 0 plus y square is 2y. So therefore, q is equal to, first write this 2y. 2y into f dash of x square plus y square. Call it as 2. Now the question arises here. In the last three examples, while eliminating arbitrary constraints to form a differential equation, we have substituted equation number 2 and 3 in 1. But here it is not possible in case of eliminating arbitrary functions. So what we have to do is, observe, you have z is equal to f of x square plus y square, but in the equation number 1 and 2 it containing f dash and f dash. So what we do is, we just divide 1 and 2 separately, that is LHS and RHS separately, and dividing 1 by 2. What we get by dividing? So divide LHS, that is P by Q. The right side is 2x f dash of x square plus y square divided by 2y into f dash of x square plus y square. So f dash 2 to get cancelled. So what we will get? P by q is equal to x by y or py minus qx equal to 0. Observe, this does not contain any arbitrary functions, is the required PDE. Okay, we discuss one more example. Z is equal to y square plus 2y, 2 into f of, not y, this is f of 1 by x plus log y. Observe again, z depending on y, x, but it containing a function f of this. So what we need to do is we need to eliminate this f. So it's possible, as usual, just differentiate z with respect to x and y partially. Differentiation of z becomes dou z by dou x with respect to x, y is a constant, it is 0. 2 into function, 2 into differentiation of f is f dash of 1 by x plus log y. Differentiate inside with respect to x. Differentiation of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square log y. Since with respect to x, y is constant, log y is constant. By differentiating, it is 0. So dou z by dou x is p is equal to, so what will get? This is minus 2 by x square into f dash of 1 by x plus log y. Okay, and you just concentrate. So you have to make the right side containing only f dash. So for that, just cross multiply x square. So what you will get? You will get x square p is equal to minus 2 into f dash of 1 by x plus log y. Now call it as 1. Now differentiate with respect to y. So with respect to y, what will get? Z becomes dou z by dou y is equal to, with respect to y, y square becomes 2y plus 2 into differentiation of f is f dash of 1 by x plus log y. So differentiate inside, 1 by x is, with respect to y is 0, log y is 1 by y. So now dou z by dou y is q is equal to 2y plus 2 into 1 by y, 2 by y into f dash of 1 by x plus log y. I said you already that you have to arrange this term in such a way that RHS containing only f dash. So for that, just transform 2y to left side first. Q minus 2y is equal to 2 by y into f dash of 1 by x plus log y. So cross multiply y again, or you write as it is, no problem. Means RHS does not contain any sum. So next, to eliminate f dash and f dash, so we are going to divide 192. So divide 1 by 2. What do we get? We are going to divide LHS and RHS separately. So this is x square p divided by here, which is q minus 2y is equal to minus 2 f dash of 1 by x plus log y divided by here you have 2 by y, f dash of 1 by x plus log y. So f dash get cancelled, 2 get cancelled. So you write the reciprocal of 1 by y is, so you will get minus y, this is x square p divided by q minus 2y, or cross multiply it, x square p is equal to minus y into q minus 2y is the required PDE. Thank you.